Hello everyone, it's just me. I'm gonna be finishing up the Slayer task with dual crossbows. I don't have a second chaotic crossbows. I'm just gonna use a rune one. There goes my guy. All right, danger. Apparently, he's scribe. I'm just going to use momentum. After getting some adrenaline. Adrenaline kind of sucks to get if you want to just use momentum. It's kind of bad with mage. Or not mage, range. For sure. How's that one? There we go. Still collecting Crimson Charms and shit because I'm only 98. There we go. Kept missing the guy in the back. See how fast I kill. 33 of them. We can do this. Nothing wrong with picking up the extra shot here and there. Yeah. Yes, I still collect gold charms. Because I'm a noob and I'm poor. Well. I'm looking around this rock here, so I'm gonna move somewhere else. That's close, I almost attacked that third one. I can handle three, but I don't want to prefer two. A trick to doing it two at a time is to watch the health bars of both of them and use your main or offhand weapon to your advantage to keep them even-ish. You can control which one you shoot with what weapon. Be careful about it. I'm gonna try and steal that one from them. I wasn't trying to in the first place, but it might look like I was. I don't want to be mean to anybody, of course. So I'm shooting this one with my main hand, and I'm shooting this one with my offhand. I switched right there at the end. Sometimes it does that special there, and there's nothing you can do about that, really. Besides, just really pay attention, but I don't feel like paying that much attention to it. As you can probably see, I'm using range, but I'm only training defense. That's not just because I'm 99 range, but it's because I chose defense experience solely. In the X3 thing right here. So yeah. Combat's Evolution Combat's been out for a few days. Been working with it. Getting some Slayer run. Getting some Slayer done. Been skilling a lot lately. Oh, I attacked the wrong fucking one. Oh, great, now I have four on me. Not a happy day. Let's finish these two off. I had one of those special moments, special move moments. Six left. Look at that shit. think I need one more. That. Mortal Kombat's pretty sweet in that respect, I think. Was 5.5, I fit in there. All right, having fun there. Just showing it off a little bit.